It absolutely blew me away. And what I realized is that although I have what I think is a knowledge and understanding of the world, I will happily admit that it might not be right. And I look at our